answer begs that question. Too blind to see tomorrow, too broke to beg or borrow. Young and stupid,
left wide open,
hearts are wasted,
lives are broken.
Hello, and welcome to the first episode of Menlo Talk. This is the first TV show produced by Menlo College students, and I am your host, Marlyn Johnson, Jr. I am a 26-year-old college senior. I'm majoring in psychology. I'm also part of the college's football team, and I will be graduating hopefully next spring, and I will be your host for the duration. We have a very exciting show for you this evening. We have Casey Wills, which is a producer of a very controversial film documentary that we'll be watching later. But first, we have two very special guests. This is Ian Jeter and Mr. Vinny Benedett,
Hello, Marlon. Are
two producers of a film that we're going to be watching shortly, which is entitled Gimme Them Cookies, Player. Yeah.
That's right.
And first off, let's go ahead and ask you guys a little bit about yourselves. Mr. Benedett, why don't you give us a little insight on you?
Well, I'm a married house husband, 28 years old, and I'm in college at Menlo College. I play football with you, and I like cats.
Yeah, how about you, Ian?
Let's see. I'm a junior, Menlo College, football player. Ex-stripper, and mass comm major.
Great. Why don't you guys give us a quick little bit of insight on the film that we're about to watch. What was your general inspiration for the production of this film?
Actually, it was based upon a dream that Ian had, what was it, 5 years ago?
Yeah, 5 years ago.
And it's a reoccurring dream. Tell him about it.
Well, it's basically about this pimp. You know, I kind of got this idea after watching this movie called The Mac. And I was always into pimping, and I've always loved cookies. Just collaborated
with
the
two ideas.
Put
them all together, huh? Yeah, that's really great.
Where the ninja came in is I've always been into martial arts, and I'm actually a fifth-degree black belt in Taekwondo. And I didn't actually act in the movie, but I did coach up our subjects a little bit in the field of martial arts.
What would you say is probably one of the more challenging aspects of producing the film?
Probably just making sure that subjects
act up. Talents.
We're trying to keep them, you know, from fighting. We don't want any incidents that we're going to be liable for. Because a lot of the people we work with, they're just caged animals. Yeah. Or domesticated animals, like Mike Tyson.
Interesting. What would you say was your general inspiration as far as the type of style of film that you... which you attribute to the production of this film?
Let's see. Where do we go from this one? Well, basically just a comedy with just a comedy.
Interesting. So I noticed, so we've got kung fu and we got comedy. We've got a lot of things in here. So let's go ahead and go to that footage of the film that we're about to watch, which is Gimme Them Cookies, Player, produced by Vinny and Ian.
Let's do this.
Let's watch.
Let's do it.
These are my cookies. What up, player?
Hmm.
player.
Here.
Boss, I know who took the cookies.
Who has the cookies?
It was Cookie. I will get him. I will get the cookies.
What up, Claire? Give me your cookies.
¿Es todo lo que tienes?
What, Claire?
¿Es todo lo que tienes?
What, Claire?
Give me them cookies, Essay. Player.
Out. Get this shit cracking and got your feet with your pipes out. Time for some action. Surfing the avenue, mad at you. Back when that's when that had that attitude. Cover me, I'm going in. Walls closing in. Got us busting off the.
Got you now, player.
Issues again. Same song, armed with the megaphone.
All right, player. I got some for you.
I was born too, but we roam. Cellular phones, dot meth. Back in the flesh, blood and.
Okay, now I'm going to punch you in the face.
I'm sorry, player. The cookies is over there on the table. Just take them, player. Don't hit me in the face, player, please. Just take the cookies, player. I didn't do nothing wrong, player. I'm just out there playing the cookies, player.
Enter.
And we're back, and if you're just joining us, this is Menlo Talk on Public Access, the first show produced by Menlo College students, and I am your host, Marlon Johnson. And with us once again is Ian Jeter and Vinny Benedette, producers of the incredibly funny show that we just watched, which is
Give Me Them Cookies.
Give Me Them Cookies, Claire. And that was incredible. I saw a few contributions on some various Menlo College student athletes that we saw before. Could you fill us in?
One was Russ Fukushima, who played a very flamboyant weightlifter.
And the other, Kaino Rodolfo, who was trained in martial arts by Mr. Benedict right here.
And speaking of contributions, I believe that there was a third party involved in the production of this film. Miss Lindsay Green working camera 2 for our show.
This is
Lindsay,
true.
What would you feel was your overall contribution to the production of this film?
I was pretty much a help to whatever ideas and creative thoughts that Ian and Vinny came up with. They came up with the whole thought for Gimme Them Cookies, Players, which is so funny and it was entertaining. So I was pretty much behind them in whatever they wanted me to do, you know, camera operation and, you know, just being supportive of their ideas. They're so creative that I believed in whatever they wanted to do.
Interesting. Would you care to give us a little information about yourself?
I'm just currently a student at Menlo, senior graduating this year, current women's basketball player, and, you know, involved in so many activities. Sports editor of the newspaper, The Oak, and, you know,
Menlo Oak.
Full-time student.
Great, great. And overall, wonderful person to be around. All right. Do you have any, would you say you had any, well, actually, I wish we had more time, but we're going to have to wrap it up. Ian, Vinny, it has been a pleasure.
It has been a pleasure working with you guys.
I was on vacation.
And I'm looking forward to seeing a lot of works from all three of you guys in the near future. We're going to take a quick break, so stick around. We'll be right back.
Holler.